So here is an example of trotting and making them stop over the pole, just like that. And always make sure that they're standing still, and then you're controlling their hips and their hind end again and making sure they're not going forward. See? So you push back and then side. Push back and side. Sometimes even clucking helps, or saying sigh so they learn how to do that.